Mirko?
Ei, Pol. Per què anem pel bosc?
És més curt per aquí.
Em recorda les meves arrels animals. Què en penses del còmic? Et va agradar?
Flipen els dibuixos. Però no sé, no entres al final. Representa que el monstre del pantà és dòcil. No sé per què va al pantà la mare. Tu creus que és per amor?
Potser sí. M'agrada quan els personatges han de lluitar amb els límits dels seus desitjos. És genial que donin la vida per ells. No trobes?
Potser sí.
Si hagués de morir per tu, ho faria, tio.
Com mola. Hola. Hola, gos.
Vols que m'amagui?
No, crec que no t'amo.
Oh, oh.
Deixa'l! Deixa'l! No, no, gos! Gos, vine, vine aquí!
Pots saber què coi fas aquí?
Ho sento. Estava tornant pel bosc. Perdona.
Vols que t'atropellin o què?
No.
I què feies tornant pel bosc?
Res.
Va, que em porto.
És que m'he deixat una cosa a dalt.
El què?
Birkhoff! Birkhoff!
Què has fet aquesta tarda?
He estat a la biblioteca. Amb la Laia, estudiant.
Ahà. A la Biblio. Va, menja.
Crema.
Pistola. Anem al pantà després de classe?
No, no crec que vagi a classe. No em trobo bé.
Per què no t'has quedat a casa?
Ens veiem després.
Bona sort.
Thanks for closing the door.
Sento.
Quan li va arribar l'hora de morir, se li va aparèixer l'àngel de la mort i li va demanar que li ensenyés el seu lloc al paradís. Quan l'àngel li va consentir, va demanar-li el seu ganivet perquè no pogués fer mal.
Hola, Paul. Com estàs?
Guai. Joder, pensava que estaves mort.
Estic bé. Gràcies per cosir-me.
Genial.
M'agraden les costures noves.
Espera, tens una por?
Esclar. Preparat?
M'has agafat el disco dels Headcoats?
Està el tocadiscos del menjador.
Doncs si m'agafa els discos me'ls demanes, d'acord?
I prepara't, que el sopar està llist.
Per empalmar amb l'estribillo final, fem el pont, el fem dos... I llavors, pues...
Què fem avui després de classe? Puc comprar bolo?
No sé. L'últim cop quasi vomito. La coneixes?
Conec a la Sílvia, a ella no.
Es diu Clara.
Per què m'ho preguntes? Què va amb aquestes pales?
Ni idea. Hi, Laia. Sky, va?
No wonder everyone thinks you two are going out.
We're not going out, Mark.
Do you think he's hot? I wouldn't mind being raped by him.
I'm serious. He likes Charles Burns.
How do you know?
Who's Charles Burns?
A cartoonist. Yeah, your boyfriend's a geek.
No, I'm not a geek.
No, you just need to get laid eventually. Ikari. Why does he have a Japanese name? Oh. I think this one's for you, Paul. Hi, guys.
Hi. I'm sorry about yesterday.
Got 5 minutes?
Okay.
You know you've got no chance with him.
Why didn't you leave me alone?
You haven't even had sex yet, have you? That'd be revolting. Maybe if you let your moustache grow a little bit. Where are you going? What?
What, I didn't say anything. Okay, I'll get out, I'll get out. Jesus.
Bitch. Everything okay?
Mm-hmm.
Now, I know you skipped the exam yesterday.
I'm sorry.
If you have to miss the odd class, I understand that. You've got to do what you've got to do. And it was important, right?
Yeah. Yeah, it was.
Did you get it sorted?
Mm-hmm.
Good. Next time you bunk an exam, just make sure you don't get caught.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to be. I know you're a good student, Paul. You're not 13. You can't miss an exam and not expect consequences. Grow up.
It won't happen again.
No, of course not.
Is there anything I can do?
There has been something wrong with you the last few days, Paul. I don't know what it is, but you're late. Nearly every morning, now the exam.
Won't happen again.
So you've said. How do I know that?
I promise.
See me in my class 10 o'clock tomorrow. better study hard tonight.
Sure, I will.
Good. The romantics will look forward to it.
Tu creus que estan sortint junts, aquests? Fan una parella rara, no?
No ho sé.
No està mal, no? El seguim?
Passo, haig d'estudiar.
Amb qui? Amb el teu germà? Què s'ha fet policia aquest? Et vigila ara.
L'odio. He vingut amb bici.
Va, puja. Ja anireu a la Biblia un altre dia. Fa molt de temps que no toquem junts. Potser... potser podríem tocar algun dia, si vols. Crec que passes massa temps allà baix. No sé, tot sol. Ahir estaves tocant, no? De fet, vaig sentir com parlaves amb algú.
Ara escoltes darrere les portes.
Tornes a parlar amb l'oso?
No.
Saps que mai faria res per fer-te mal, veritat? No vull haver-te de portar un metge, m'entens?
No parlava amb ningú, Llorenç.
Parlava sol, llavors.
No m'enganyes, no?
No.
M'ho promets?
T'ho prometo.
Ok. Ho sento.
La trobes?
Sí. Perdona. He entrat descompassat. Torna-m'hi.
Estàs bé?
No sé què em passa.
Per què no ho fas a casa?
Prefereixo estudiar aquí.
Si mai estudies aquí. Per què estàs enfadat?
No estic enfadat.
Em pregunto quin és el secret que guardes. No és normal que facis campana.
No en tinc cap de secret, jo.
Mentida. Si de debò no en tinguessis cap, no m'hauries dit que no en tinc cap. Per què vens a estudiar aquí? com vols que siguem amics si no pots ser sense mi?
Som amics igualment.
Els amics de veritat no tenen secrets l'un per l'altre.
No sé què passaria si t'ho digués.
Saps que pots confiar en mi, oi?
No t'amago res, Laia.
Mans en l'aire, covard.
En sèrio, vaig a estudiar.
Tard o d'hora ho descobriré. No tinc cap pressa.
Ah.
Potser està enamorada de tu.
Què va? Només ho fa per emprenyar.
Quin grup és?
Los Claveles. Són de Madrid.
Guai.
El bateria la va palmar fa poc.
Em sap greu. Saps què li va passar?
No sé. No sé si tornaran a tocar junts.
Has pensat de parlar amb la teva amiga Laia de nosaltres?
Què va, no ho entendria.
Per què no ho hauria d'entendre?
Perquè no ets real, tio.
Ah, no?
Només ets una joguina.
No sóc una joguina. Sóc un os salvatge.
On vas?
Stop.
It does make sense, it's just for you to figure it out.
com estàs?
Bé.
Ja no vull saber que pensessis en altres coses, Paul. No?
Mm. Estàs bé?
Sí. Gràcies per rescatar-me.
Estaves mort allà fora.
No podia respirar. Dorm el teu germà?
Suposo.
Què creus que farà si ens descobreix?
M'és igual. Li he perdut tot el respecte al Llorenç.
Jo també.
Ja gairebé no parlem.
És estrany estar mort sense tu. Per què plores?
Anem a donar una volta?
On vols anar? Què hi fem, aquí? He fet res mal fet? Matar. Creus que et tornaré a veure?
No.
Quina llàstima.
Hi ha hagut un accident a la carretera del bosc, per pantà.
Anem a mirar.
Tinc classe.
Pensava que això ja no t'importava.
Hey! Where are you guys going?
No penso portar-lo.
I'm telling you this is the wrong way. There was a sign back there if you bothered
Shut up.
Fine. We'll get lost. It's fine. I know that car.
A Clara?
No és el cotxe, no?
Guys, this is big. Come on, pussies. Let's go.
Then?
For all of us, but you must understand that in all likelihood, it's just a simple disappearance. At the moment, the only thing the police have found is her car, so let's not get carried away by fear, please.
Maybe she's dead.
And maybe you should save that for a more appropriate moment, all right? She's not even been found yet, so let's not leap to any conclusions, okay?
In the light of recent events, it has been decided that from now on, you won't be allowed to leave the school during school hours or during lunchtime either.
May I ask why?
Quiet, please.
I just don't think she tried to kill herself during school hours.
You got something to add, Mark?
I'm sorry.
Clara's parents reported her missing last night, and that's all we know for the time being.
I don't know what they think they're protecting us from. Death.
Have you noticed he's always on his own?
You gonna make a move on him? Oh. Hello, guard. Well, I can't smoke and read anymore.
Hey.
Why doesn't she find some friends?
Leave her alone.
Why? You're not going out with her, are you? Are you?
Doncs no està tan freda. Per què no entres? Paul!
Ara et fa por l'aigua? Què et fa iuiu per allò de la Clara? Què et passa? No tenies per què venir si no venies.
Què?
On és la corda que aguantava el Goliat?
No sé.
Què busques?
As a matter of fact, Goya did seem to lose track of many of his friends after his retirement to this cottage. This is before the exile, and these capriccios reflect a fear of death, his take on mythological figures. Laura, wake up. What do you think of this?
He looks sick.
Thank you, Laura. Standing inside. Anyone have anything to add to that? What about you, Ikari? Come on, new boy, you've been very quiet.
I don't get why seeing that kind of thing necessarily means he was scared of death. The animals are there, he's just drawing them.
Yeah, maybe. But these creatures here seem very intentioned, don't you think? Provoking. He didn't live in a cage, did he?
It depends.
Depends on what?
We all perceive the world differently, don't we? Who's to say Goya didn't really see those things? Even if no one else did.
Could be. But then we'd have to start questioning everything, including, are we really here? And, you know, this is a desk, isn't it? Come on, it's imagination. Imagination is a human construct. It's a product of our reason. It's not an entity. I mean, isn't that why we have art? To provide a channel to express ourselves. Okay, right, get your things together. Off to the gallery. Okay, keep it down, everyone. Thank you. So this is the section where we'll find the Modernisme and Novecentisme paintings. And it's here we'll see some examples of Romanticism at the end of the 1800s. If you remember that from last week's class. So now scientists wanted to make a new set of rules separating them from the modernists and the romantics. Their visual aesthetic was dominated with this really interesting kind of occult and metaphorical iconography. If you look closely, you can see how radically different their paintings were from the other artists at that time.
Em fas amb algú?
Eh?
Que si ja tens parella, em pana.
No, no, el faré sol.
Ah, sí?
Fins ara.
On the dot, and Sarah, would you look after Sylvia, please? Okay, let's go, you lot. You okay?
Hey. No, thanks. I saw you've got big baby. Charles Burns is great.
Yeah, do you know him?
I've read Black Hole.
It's quite dark.
Quite dark?
Black Hole.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I guess. I'm sorry about Clara. She was your friend, wasn't she?
Yeah, she was.
Do you have a partner for the art project?
Doing it alone.
Maybe we could do it together if you want.
Maybe.
Well, better get back inside. Bye.
Been having fun? What will your fiance say when she finds out? Did you kiss him?
It's not what you're thinking.
Well done. Proud of you.
We can go to mines and do the work there, if you want.
That'd be great, but I think I'll do it on my own. Thanks.
Okay.
You scared?
Yes.
Why? Don't you have any animals?
Not exactly.
Can I show you something?
Yeah, sure.
But I promise not to tell anyone.
What are they from? What are you doing? I don't like blood.
Okay, okay. Give me your arm. It's okay, relax.
No, I'm sorry, I prefer not to.
I didn't mean to scare you all this. Sorry.
Okay.
Hey.
No, let me go. Calm
down. Breathe. Hey, you're not gonna die, okay?
Die.
You're not gonna die. Oh, listen to me. Listen. You have to stop being so afraid. Okay? Stop being so afraid.
No, let me go.
Fucking hell, that's gross. And maybe you could take this as a romantic gesture. Why not?
She's scary, seriously.
Scary, but exciting. You've got a hard on. Right? It's weird that he's got a crush on someone like you. Don't you think?
Hey, you know you can't smoke here.
Could you give us a minute?
No.
Come on, I'm just gonna finish this. What's the problem?
Només imaginen el teu secret. Què? Què t'ha passat al braç?
Pots dir-me la veritat?
Ho sento.
No, tranquil, sí, m'ha agradat.
Quan era petit tenia un amic imaginari. Un os de peluix, groc, vell.
Sí, home.
Parlava amb ell, de còmics, de pel·lis. I teníem un grup. Érem millors amics.
És normal, no? Són coses de crios.
El vaig llençar al pantà la setmana passada lligat a una roca.
Però què dius? És d'això del que parleu amb el teu nou amic?
Laia.
Laia!
Estàs bé? T'he estat buscant.
Ah! Plora, amigues. De què disfressaràs demà?
No sóc cap crio.
Què penses? T'ha trist per algú? Estic aquí pel que vulguis.
Ja ho sé.
de tàmpol durant l'horari escolar. Està prohibit en el bosc. Recordeu que no es pot fumar al lloc del recinte escolar. No seguir aquestes normes pot ser castigat. El personal de seguretat seguirà patrullant per protegir-vos i orientar-vos. Passeu molt bon dia.
Cari? This is your place?
Yeah. So do you know Clara well then?
No. Why are you asking?
Curious. You don't mind, do you? I'd tell me you've never been with anyone, Paul. You remind me of Clara a lot, you know. There's something pure about her, too.
You drunk, Paul?
No. I should get going, Carrie.
I thought this is what you wanted. And that's what you want. I didn't scare you all that stuff in the woods, did I? I mean, you like that, right?
I'm not scared.
No. That's good. Really good. Harry?
Here.
Where?
¿Te estás mirando?
Listen, I think it's better if we keep it low profile for now. They say she drove herself.
Can't we cancel everything for today?
Kids can't take a tragedy like this, can't you understand? They're only teenagers, Albert.
I'm sorry, my Mark, I have to ask you to keep this to yourself.
How can you even suggest that? Everyone
yes,
has a right to
and I know you're upset. But listen to me, this is not black and white. You're talking about two different things here.
You haven't listened to anything I've said. This is pointless.
You know you're wrong.
Wait, Mark. Mark!
He's upset, Paul. Just leave him.
Com vestia igual?
Doncs igual, amb el mateix abric, el vestit, tot. No sé, l'he vist de lluny.
Ah, de lluny. Però on l'has vist?
Al pàrquing.
Al pàrquing. I per què creus que ha tornat?
Ai, Laia, no ho sé. No ho sé. Però se la veia contenta.
I tu com saps que està contenta?
Sara, t'ho juro, t'ho prometo. Era la Clara.
Why do?
It's the name of a band.
So, why did you kill him?
He was only a toy.
But he was your friend, wasn't he? You ever think about getting him back?
No way.
He sounded like fun to me.
Mar.
Growing that mustache. It suits your manly features.
Mar! Mar, they've gone!
What is that?
They found Clara.
What?
She's been dead for days, apparently. They didn't want to spoil the party by telling everyone, so we thought we'd spoil it ourselves.
Oh, you're such a dick.
Thanks. Cool. That looks great.
Yes. Have you seen Paul?
Thank you.
pensava que no et tornaria a veure.
Ho sento. Ho sento. No puc viure sense tu, tio.
Jo tampoc sense tu.
Per què parla així?
No ho sé. Era del meu germà.
Com mola.
Què ha passat?
Tu què creus?
Qui és?
Tot i això sí que els hem d'informar que la mort d'un jove de 17 anys estudiant d'aquest mateix el cadàver del qual s'ha trobat a l'empantar amb la protecció. De moment, es desconeixen els causes de la seva mort i bé, si té alguna relació amb els fets que ens feien avui aquí. Representant el secret de submarí. També els hem d'explicar, a més a més, que l'accés a l'entrada de la comunitat per als turistes que s'aplicarà s'ha treballat en l'hipòtesi que la mort d'un vehicle de 17 anys hauria estat
name.